photochemical reactors developed by LAC Innovative Systems Mumbai. Both units tested at LAC Innovative facility in Mumbai. This specific photochemical reactor having a capacity of 1 liter, specially developed for water splitting, having a special patented TQR superthread adapter. I will just explain the parts. What you see here is a digital controller which will control both wattage lamps, 250 or 450 as required by the user. What you see here is a reactor having three ports. One is for temperature, the other port is for material addition, and this is a special port which is developed by LAC for hydrogen gas, having connectivity between glass, Teflon and SS. This is the controller system. You see voltage here, you see the timer for exposure of UV lamp, you see the temperature of the system. You see a magnetic stirrer stirring the liquid continuously. What you see inside is a 450 watt UV lamp. This is a similar system having a heating plate so that the material could be heated as well as UV reaction could be carried out for chemical or pesticide degradation. You have a special display outside where you could control the hot plate temperature or the temperature of your reactor using ICA system. This is a 1.5 liter system specially developed for A equivalent. A special patented TQR threaded adapter having a jacketed quartz tube inside for 250 watt UV lamp, a condenser and water being circulated. This is a special purpose ICA magnetic stirring drive with hot plate. You have an external controller to control the system when the door is closed so as to avoid exposure to UV light. This is a controller having dual option for 250 and 450 watt. ICA magnetic drive with cables and sensors having external display for temperature control. Special controller for 250 and 450 watt UV. Dual option for 250 and 450 watt. Dual exhaust system. Special hydrogen port. The unique feature of this unit is even when the system is closed, you have an external wall and a septa for hypodermal syringe to collect gas. You have an optional connector Swazlok 2 GC in order to avoid any leakage of hydrogen gas.